Those can't damn you, dig that.
Approche, Nico.
Kigney.
Farbata, Nico, Kigney.
Stéphane. Photographe. Stéphane.
Je vais me taper, je vais aller au capotant.
Why are you here?
I'm a photographer.
But why?
It's my job.
To make money on our misery?
No. Of course not.
You like watching war?
No.
So why are you here?
To show people, we don't know what is happening here. We don't see the horror. And I want to make them realize.
You believe a photo can do this?
Yes.
How?
Let me show you something. Have you ever seen those pictures before? This is why I become a war photographer.
Yes.
Especially the one with the little girl taken away by the flood. You know it?
Yes.
Well, thanks to these pictures, the world was made aware of the catastrophe's reality. And help was sent.
How much media spent to send journalists? Huh? More than needed to save her.
The flood didn't kill anybody else. Because that help was sent.
How you plan to save us?
By showing the little humanity that is left in the world. I take people out of their indifference.
You really think a photo can stop war?
Yes, I think so.
What photo?
Robert Capa said, he was a great photographer. And he said, if your pictures aren't good enough, you are not close enough. And I guess a very close picture can stop war.
Get me! Get me!
Robert Capa also said, it's not always easy to stand aside and be unable to do anything except record the sufferings around one. I was a teacher.
Why are you here?
I also try to make a difference.
Killing people? By making war?
By not dying. They want to take our land from us. And then, where do we live? You know what will happen to me and my people? They kill us. They kill us all.
So you kill them first?
I don't want to make war, but they have no choice. It's me or them. Living in peace in my country is a luxury we cannot afford. Not yet. You really think a photo can stop war?
Yes.
I hope. Get up. We go now.
Mirko!
Who's Mirko? Mirko! He was my husband. Bojan killed him when he tried to protect me.
Go.
Why? Why did they come after you?
I am the daughter of Nikolai.
They're Nikolai?
I want to know the worst of it. I haven't seen my father in years. Do you hear me? I haven't seen my father in years! I didn't want to! Dejanilem! Dejanilem!
saw Revoir Bilne. I did not know. I did not want that.
And what did you want? What were you going to do with her?
Hostage. Against prisoners.
Don't you see, by killing my husband, you know better than Nikolai.
Your husband was not supposed to die.
Who is supposed to die? Who is supposed to die?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Gia! Bienvenue, Nia Kekto! Gia! Gia!
Сойдёшь, дебни!
Now, you take photo.
No.
Take photo, I kill her. Take photo!
Gia.
Over.
Borat.
Take photo. Take photo. Pop down, no? You take photo.
No.
Yes. Take photo. You go too far, Gia. You go too far. Take photo.
No.
Yes. Take photo. Take photo.
No.
Make the world famous. Take photo.
You're going too far.
Please. Please take photo. Take photo.
You're going too far.
Take photo. Please take photo. Stop. What?